to usurp Christ's authority, to usurp, my friends, your allegiance, your attention. Remember now, Jesus is the commander-in-chief of the true ecclesia, the called out ones. The army of the Lord belongs to Jesus. He is captain of this army. He is captain of the host. He is the only wise, true, and living God embodied, when Jesus walked the earth. This was God in the flesh, tabernacling in this earth, my friends. And he said, I gotta go, but I'm gonna pray to the Father, and he's going to send you the gift of the Holy Ghost. So when the Spirit of the Lord is being blocked, if you will, through the educated man or woman, these are they, my friends, that take up the same disposition as a scribe. A scribe was someone, it was their job. They got paid to study and transcribe the law and to write commentaries. This is exactly what our modern day Pharisees and scribes are still doing. And they will tell you, my friends, pretty much how scholarly they are. They will wave their fig leaves at you. Oh, yes, because the Bible tells us when Jesus was walking through Galilee and there was a fig tree that gave that appearance that it had fruit. And when Jesus went to inspect the tree, there was no fruit. And Jesus cursed that fig tree and said it would never produce anything. Why? Because it is a form of hypocrisy. To stand as if you know Jesus Christ, as if you know the way, the straight and narrow, to stand as if you are truly one of his disciples, but you are not teaching repentance. You are not teaching men and women that they must fear the Lord and turn from their wicked ways, my friend. You're standing as an imposter, though you have much intellectual prowess. And this is where, my friends, many and masses of people have been seduced to serve these modern day Pharisees. And some of you will say, but my pastor, he is so sweet. It is a subtle, very subtle, my friends, way of letting you know you're going to worship me. You're going to respect me because I am what? I am educated.